要比那儿去。各位，欢迎到我们美国读书教会。Now I'd like to welcome this one. Now I'd like to welcome Natasha Stipp to the stage to sing our U.S. national anthem.
美国独立纪念日庆祝酒会，在此代表中华民国政府及台湾人民向我们的好伙伴美国献上最诚挚的祝福。今年庆祝酒会的主题是运动外交，恰与即将在八月份在台北举行的世界大学运动会互相呼应，我觉得意义相当的深远。从运动的角度出发，来自全球各地的顶尖好手抛弃了政治的藩篱，互相切磋竞技，突破了人与人之间的互动，拉近了彼此的距离，达到了现代奥运之父顾拜旦所倡议的体育就是和平的奥运宗旨。在外交的场域，各国涉外人员虽秉着锲而不舍、不屈不挠的精神捍卫国家的地位和尊严，但同时也应该依据国际共同接受的价值和规范来持续良性互动外交、公平竞争，才有可能建立和平永续的国际社会。所以体育与外交的参与者及形式虽然有不同，但是理想跟目标却是一样的。台美关系 正是在这样的理念之下持续发展茁壮，一方面为我两国人民持续透过运动、教育、文化及观光等多元的活动进行交流，另外一方面双方的外交人员也积极透过各种管道顺畅沟通，促成两国关系的大幅提升，更朝向建立升级版的策略伙伴关系来共同努力。这一年来，我很荣幸能够亲眼见证到台美关系在双方的努力下获致很多亮眼的成果。在经贸方面，2016年在全球约200个国家当中，台湾是美国的第10大贸易伙伴，美国是台湾第2大贸易伙伴，双方的经贸关系持续深化。上个星期，我政府筹组历年来最大的7月领袖团赴美国出席川普总统就任后的首次选择美国投资高峰会。谢谢，我们的前部长、国美院部长的带队，展现了我国积极强化台美经贸关系的实力跟决心。在安全合作方面，我们感谢历任美国政府信所依据《台湾关系法》对台湾的安全承诺，更高兴看到美国国务卿皮特森和国防部部长马提斯最近都分别再度公开重申，川普政府将履行美国对台湾的安全承诺。套句英文运动用语，应该可以说 "We have the U.S. in our corner"。而我国也愿持续扮演美国在区域安全上值得信赖的伙伴，共同为促进世界和平来齐心努力。在非传统的安全领域，为我两国更是持续携手合作，例如透过全球合作暨训练架构 GCTF 强化在公共卫生、妇女赋权、缩短数位落差还有能源安全等全球议题的合作，加惠了区域内的其他伙伴。另外，我国也透过提供人道救援的方式，积极参与美国领导的全球反制伊斯兰国联盟。未来期盼在更多的领域跟美国合作，对区域、对全球做出贡献。诚如蔡总统所说的，只要价值相信、诚恳相待，各国都是台湾的朋友，为我两国政府及人民长久以来共享民主、自由、平等的价值。今天我们齐聚一堂，庆贺美国国庆，
来共同见证台美关系的紧密友好，让我们一起祝福中华民国与美国的友谊长存，两国国运昌隆，也祝福在座每一位贵宾，大家身体健康，万事如意，平安喜乐。谢谢大家，谢谢。
谢谢陈副总统。现在欢迎我们美国在台协会梅处长到讲台为各位致辞。
So much, Mark。让我们先跟线上脸书朋友打声招呼。来，请大家一起跟他们挥挥手啊！耶 ！There's a camera right here。耶！欢迎你们！我两年前到台湾，就觉得 AIT 应该努力让大家都知道，美国是台湾最可靠的好朋友、好伙伴。所以我们庆祝国庆，当然要邀越多人越好。不过线上直播有它的风险，但是我已经先跟同事保证，我绝对不会讲我们内湖新馆还是一粒一秀的冷笑话。那你看我很乖呀、啊、没有乱讲啊，没有，我没有讲那种新冠或者一粒一秀的笑话，绝对没有。 Alright, that's my promise. So What I'd like to say is, first, Vice President Chen, thank you so much. Former President Ma, Speaker Su, Foreign Minister Li, Secretary General Yen, Secretary General Wu, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome. 大家好 Thank you.We are honored to have all of you with us today as we celebrate the 241st birthday of the United States of America. As promised last year, I will keep my remarks short. And once again, this year, we have a special guest to help us celebrate. I'd also like to acknowledge the Taiwan athletes, who have helped us along today. World number one badminton player, Dai Ziying. Thank you very much.Thank you. She is absolutely terrific. You might have seen her in our video. Taiwan's top golfer, Liu Xiaoqing.
Hi, Doctor.
Thank you, Teresa Liu. And the Taipei 2017 Summer University Games mascot, Bravo, Xiong Zhan. Xiong Zhan, thank you for coming. Thank you.Thank you so much. All right, that's enough, all right. Have you seen around town, and in fact here in this room, Taipei is going to have a very sporty and sports crazy summer with the World University Games. I am delighted that Team USA will again participate in the games this year. We chose a sports theme, and specifically basketball, for this event, to not only celebrate the University Games, but to also represent America. Many Americans spend their July 4 holiday with friends, and yes, there are barbecues and fireworks, and many also play a sport together. Basketball was invented in the United States in 1891 and is now one of the most popular sports in America, in Taiwan, and around the world.In sports, as in life, you have to practice to play the game. And sometimes you make mistakes, sometimes you lose, and if you're a fan of the New York Knicks and the Minnesota Timberwolves like I am, sometimes you lose a lot. Teams and individuals quickly learn that success requires a lot of hard work and a lot of planning.Last week, we released a video on our Facebook site about participation in sports. Many people wrote to me to strongly discourage me from quitting my day job. But the video shows that we don't have to be the best to have fun and enjoy sports. Everyone can play, from the physically challenged to Olympic champions, men and women, young and old.If you allow me a couple more sports metaphors, U.S. time run relations are like a team. You know what TEAM stands for? Together, everyone achieves more. And that is how I view our relationship. Thank you.
Absolutely.
We are stronger together. The United States and Taiwan have shared values, shared prosperity, and shared security.Here are just a few examples of our work in the past 12 months. Taiwan is a valued partner of the United States that has made meaningful contributions to addressing regional and global challenges. Thanks to Taiwan for our unprecedented level of cooperation to ensure that the World University Games run smoothly.Taiwan is also a source of innovation for the United States and the world. The United States is delighted to partner with Taiwan on the Digital Economy Forum and at APEC, where we are advancing a common trade agenda. We've also worked together under the Global Cooperation and Training Framework to train officials from around the Asia-Pacific region on combating pandemic diseases and on humanitarian assistance and disaster relief.We are also pleased that Taiwan is the seventh largest provider in the world of foreign students to the United States. I just came back from Washington, where I heard universal praise of what a great partner Taiwan is for the United States. Again, thank you for making this past year so great for AIT and the relationship between the United States and Taiwan. It's great to have a teammate like Taiwan.有台湾这样的队友真好 Thank you
谢谢梅处长现在邀请我们两位贵宾到台下来观赏一个非常特殊精彩的表演 今年的活动的主题是外交，运动外交。希望大家已经看到我们的美处长在脸书的一个运动的精彩的表演。而且我们要感谢这里的所有我们的伙伴的协助与配合。
Thank Director Moore, and I'd like to invite the two of you to come to the floor to observe a very special performance by some very special guests from all the way from Chicago. Everybody, please welcome the Chicago Bulls Lovables.
To the stage. All three of basketball stars here in Taiwan. These players have earned the MVP title for the high school and university leagues this year. Now I'd like to have everybody to, after we take a photo, all right? All right, now I'd like everybody to join the director in a very special drum roll. Drum roll, please. 我们大家一起配合，take a drum roll and welcome to the stage our very special guest, Malcolm Brogdon.
Hey, Malcolm.I just want to thank you for coming out to Taiwan. In Taiwan here, you will see some of the biggest fans of the NBA in the world, I tell you, right? Come on, fans of the NBA! As many of the people here know, just from watching the news, you were announced just in the last 36 hours as the Rookie of the Year of the NBA. So, yeah.And you must be enormously proud. Malcolm, let us know how are you feeling right now.
I'm excited. I'm excited to be here for the most part.
Yeah. And right after you were announced, you basically hopped on a plane to get out here. I know that you might be a little bit jet-lagged, but again, thank you so much for coming. And again, you are going to see some of the biggest fans in the world of the NBA.
I'm excited. I just want to say thank you for having me. It's an honor to be here.It's an honor to be standing next to your vice president. I'm excited to be here for the CASI Youth Madness Finals, and you know, I'm looking forward to exploring your country, so thank you.
Thank you so much, Malcolm.
我们的贵宾呢，才刚刚在过去36个小时之内被宣布为 NBA 2017年的年度新人王。所以呢，他说他非常高兴今天有这个荣幸能够到台湾来参加这个国庆酒会，同时跟副总统见面。
Thanks. Okay.
All right, now we have a presentation of basketballs to our three MVP players. These are signed by Malcolm, Special Collection Edition. 谢谢 Malcolm.恭喜我们三位 MVP 篮球星。And that concludes the official portion of our program today. 谢谢各位。We have one more assignment for everybody. I'd like all the 陈副总统 and 梅处长 and Malcolm to stay on the stage. And I'd like everybody to say with them all together, Happy 4th of July with our friends on Facebook. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Happy 4th of July. 谢谢各位。欢迎各位留下这个跟我们的 Measure Up 这个拍个照 ，you can take a selfie with our Measure Up， and we can also enjoy the food and beverage and the rest of the afternoon. Thank you very much.
Facebook friends, are you there? Hi, hi. Hello. Should we use this microphone or just use that? We're ready to go.
I'm excited to see the guys, I'm excited to see the talent, you guys just come.